Up for us this evening, Jamaica is now being impacted by an abnormally large plume of dust from the Sahara Desert in Africa, which arrived in the Caribbean yesterday. Now, as bad as today was, the Met Service says the country should see greater effects of dust particles come tomorrow. Basham Brown has details.